What up, it's your boy Inverted Assassin with another Fallout 76 video. I'm going to be making as many of these videos as I can. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, leave me a like on my videos. And yeah, I'm going to be doing Atlantic City, so let's jump into it. Let's get her done. Of course, I got a stim pack constantly. I couldn't record with Ryan. He's a horrible person. Hey, I wanted to ask you something.
Yeah, go ahead.
Leon's got a couple of stray dogs, and he said that you said it's okay to keep them.
Say what?
Leon's got a couple of stray dogs. He said you said it's okay to keep them.
No, I didn't say it was okay to keep them. We don't need to be bringing dogs to the house.
Yeah, they're out on the front porch.
Them dogs been following him around all day.
Really?
But I think they would disappear after a while. We'll see, you know.
All right,
they follow him everywhere he go.
Oh, okay, shit.
He's like the dog whisperer. He's finding them all day. And I was like, damn. All day today, I done seen him. He had the dog right there with him.
Well, I was just seeing if you knew what was going on. I didn't know.
Yeah, I don't think they're going to be with him for long. They're going to end up disappearing. So.
All right.
Y'all got the deep freezer closed?
Yeah, it's mostly closed. It doesn't close all the way.
Yeah. All right. So I got a refrigerator, so I'll be bringing it. Gotta borrow. Lewis got it. We'll be bringing it tomorrow.
Did you want to get one or two of them?
One for now.
All right.
One for now. And I got to start working on that deep freeze. We got an ice maker and a bunch of cotton oven. He say it works.
Well, we got that tube. We got that tube hooked up.
Oh, okay. So, but it ain't making no ice still, is it?
No, I'm saying me and you put that tube in, not that it's hooked up to the fridge.
Oh, yeah. So, that's all right. We're going to get it working. We're going to have a freezer tomorrow.
It'd be cool if the ice maker works.
Yeah, I know it. Let's cross our fingers and hope it breaks.
Alright.
Alright.
We'll check you later, bro.
Alright, peace.
Peace. I don't know which one's a good guy and which one's a bad guy. That's why I hate keeping these fuckers alive. They're stupid. It does nothing to help. They can all freaking die. Well, I guess I got one in my hand. Thank you.
Anyone who tries to steal from us will be stealing worthless poker chips instead. Foolproof. Right?
Oh. my gosh, get out of my face, you stupid overgrown. Lonnie, are you here because you like gambling or getting your ass kicked?
Oh yeah, you like to game and get your ass kicked.
That's what Buttercup says every single time. Billy isn't getting any younger, and soon he won't be getting any older either. Don't they dodge my fireballs? It was horrible when I had that camera mic. My videos turned it out like shit. I couldn't even hear my intro or anything. All I could hear was my PlayStation, which wasn't even that loud. But it was louder than the louder than me talking. Because the camera mic was so close to it. You ready to get airborne? Hop in. Did I gain another level? I've been gaining levels like crazy since this update. You too, you gained like 5 levels, didn't you?
No. Alright, I was level 69, so I gained 2 levels. I might have gained a third.
Hang on, what level are you? I thought you were level 74 or some shit.
No, that's a muscle. Dang it, you do. Can you do it?
Well, you do it, just don't aim at my TV.
Why did that?
So number four is full. So I got a left leg. Legendary model of 46. Science Master. What if I take Science Master off? Oh, 56, okay, so it don't matter. What's it look like if it's explosive? It holds 2,000? It's quad and explosive. Thank you. faster movement speed while aiming. So, the craft. I already have nimble, never mind. Or ride lightweight. Honestly, I think this is actually a pretty good setup. I didn't even know it could get quad. That's neat. It's quad explosive, Lonnie. That's pretty cool. I want to see how well it does against enemies. Use it first.
Touching down.
Hey, hey! If it isn't my yeast book cook, I'm back at it again. I'll be a good leader. You know what I might be.
Excuse me.
It's such a relief. Sink. It's a hole. Back again.
Is it a little?
I'm about to have fun with this thing. It's probably going to be awesome. I had an explosive flamethrower, but it's only a 2-star and I didn't really want to keep it. This thing will save so much ammo being a quad. Where are they shooting me from? Oh, what the hell? Where did he go? Did he run? Oh my gosh, man. The stupid overgrown is ruining my fun. On me again. They're fucking healing up and shit. I don't even know where the... Oh, okay. I don't know where I'm at now. Serious? I'm just feeling death. I gotta take care of these people quicker. Okay. What the hell, where is it? Oh, it's another room. Are you serious? They killed me that fast? I'm not letting them get away with that shit. Bastards. Thank you, come again. I killed him, hell yeah. I don't know, use ultra sight cores. the cremator's crowd control and the quad explosive as a boss killer. I'm not wasting that much fire ammo. I killed him pretty fast with the explosive plasma. Are you staying up tonight?
Yeah.
How long are you staying up?
Huh?
I said, how long are you staying up?
It's like 2:19 already.
Okay.
So I'm gonna stay up. You ready to come back home after I go to the center, we'll come here and go back to sleep.
Or what, come home and go to sleep? I unlocked cloaking. That's cool. Hang on. So it's on armor though. Oh, the luck was for armor. Shake these nightmares.
Touching down.
What are you doing?
Playing a game on my phone.
Gosh, man, you always have the most smart-ass answers ever. Be specific. What kind of game are you playing?
Hockey.
Hockey? Did you say hockey?
Hawk. Second,
hawking.
Hawking? Hockey.
G-A-L-K-I-E. Man, then fucking say it then, asshole.
I did.
And you said hawky. You sound like a 5-year-old. You need to play them fucking mind games with me. I heard what you fucking said. Gosh, I got the headset on, I can understand you just fine. Just because I have a headset on, doesn't mean I don't fucking understand you. Hockey, hawky, clonkly, talky. Spit it out.